What's going on, guys? It's JM at Speedbox, and make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click onto any of the videos. Also, comment below in the comment section if you have any opinions on any of my videos. Like always, it's appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So, the world title fight between WBO middleweight champion Billy Joe Saunders and his mandatory challenger, interim WBO champion Avetandor Kurtzidis, has been cancelled. Fucking hell, that's a surprise. That's a massive shock, isn't it? A Billy Joe Saunders fight being pulled or cancelled. But to be fair, this has nothing to do with Billy Joe Saunders. This is down to his opponent, Kurtzidis, who's been arrested for apparently being part of a Russian organised crime syndicate. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's like, what the fuck is going on? Frank Warren cannot catch a fucking break, can he? Fish eyes just cannot get a show over the line. Every time this guy puts a show on, it gets cancelled, or a fighter gets injured, or shit happens. You got fucking Kurtzidis now being John Gotti. Like, what is going on with this fucking bullshit? But yeah, Billy Joe Saunders won't fight Avetandor Kurtzidis on July 8th. The fight has been cancelled. Some people are saying it's been pushed back to a later date. But it sounds to me like Kurtzidis is in a bit of trouble because he's been arrested on charges of racketeering, extortion, robbery, murder for hire conspiracy, Jesus Christ, fraud, narcotics, and firearm offences. It's like, have you seen the bread or? The guy's about 5'2". And this guy's been putting some woke on the roads. He's been putting in that woke, Jesus Christ. But to me, Kurtzidis came across as a very mental kind of guy anyway. Like, during the press conferences for his fight against Tommy Langford, and in the post fight press conference after he knocked out Tommy Langford, Billy Joe Saunders was just giving him abuse, and this guy was just making noises, was just like screeching at Billy Joe Saunders. So I don't know, the guy comes across a sandwich short of the picnic anyway. But don't get me wrong, even though he's only 5'4" in the middleweight division, this guy just comes at you and just swings his arms and looks for the knockout, and he does tend to get it when he starts swinging punches on guys. Like, he landed that shot against Tommy Langford and that knocked Tommy Langford out. He tried to get up Tommy Langford, but he was gone. His legs were totally gone. And in a statement from the acting Manhattan US attorney, June H. Kim, on about the Kurtzidis situation, he says, "We have charged 33 members and associates of a Russian organized crime syndicate allegedly engaging a panoply of crimes around the country." So Kurtzidis is a part of this crime syndicate. Like, you can't make this shit up, can you? It's just crazy. Billy Joe Saunders, again, not fighting. His fight's been cancelled. It's been pushed back. Frank Warren is there with his head in his hands, probably thinking, what the fuck is going on with my life? But, yeah, it's very interesting. But on the same night, on July 8th, you've got O'Hara Davis against Josh Taylor on Channel 5. And I think that would have really put the pressure on Box Nation that night. I think a lot of people would have been tuning in to watch O'Hara Davis and Josh Taylor on Channel 5. So I think Box Nation really wouldn't have done great numbers. So hopefully they can get another date and Billy Joe Saunders can get a fight against another opponent if Kurtzidis is not available. And hopefully they get it on a better night in which they're going to get more viewers. But yeah, I was looking forward to this fight. Both guys are characters, so it would have been interesting to see what happened in the actual fight. I would have picked Billy Joe Saunders to win, because I think Saunders is just a better fighter, better technical boxer, a lot more taller than Kurtzidis, and Billy Joe Saunders is a lot better technically than a Tommy Langford. So I would have picked Billy Joe Saunders to beat this guy on points. But this guy looks like he's going to Penn, so we don't know what's going to go on with this situation. Anyway, yeah, Billy Joe Saunders won't be defending his world title against his mandatory challenger, Avetandor Kurtzidis, because Kurtzidis has been arrested due to being involved, well, apparently being involved in an organised crime syndicate. So yeah, comment below in the comment section. It's JM, it's Speedbox.